Hey, this is Derek Cole along with William Skipper, and welcome to the Comfort Experts. And today we're talking about a phone call we get quite a few times this time of year, which is, I just turned my heat on and there's a burning smell. What is happening with that? So William, what's going on with the burning smell?
Most of the time what you find is that the heat hadn't been ran all year. So whether it's gas or heat pump, you've got a dust buildup on your heating side of your unit. And once we start applying the heat, what's it going to do? It's got to burn that dust off. And sometimes you can actually have smoke come out. It's so thick. But that's what we find. Your heat strips come on, they're burning the dust off. Your gas furnace are coming on, it's burning the dust off the heat exchanger. And that's what you're going to find with that most of the time.
Yeah, and especially when it's really cold and you have a heat pump and it goes into defrost. And you have two things going on at one time. You have the burning smell, and then you look outside and see the frost being burned off of the unit or melting off of the unit. So you're going to think, fire!
First response, 911. Get out, stay out.
But it's completely normal. Normal operation, so you don't really have a problem. It is a good tip to have it checked before you start heating. Have that tune-up done. Go and get this out of the way. To make sure you're ready for the heating season when it arrives. That way you're not surprised. So for more information, give us a call at 910-534-4462 or go to onehouraircarolinas.com.